called American Blood, and I wrote this with a buddy of mine named Chris Tompkins. TV, distant blood, the eyes of the innocent, American blood. It's coming down the mountain, somewhere above. American love.